Waystorm's mana spell damage is too high. Ellie's do too much damage overall. So if you lose your writ and he runs away, your team just dies.
I'm still trapped.
Why do we keep getting Euro servers this time?
Bullshit.
Really is really good on dirt, though.
Nick, are you sure your account is American?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Honk, are you sure your account's American? Well, those are the only two people left from last month.
God damn.
Hey, drop the fucking flag.
I think that's a Necron 4.
I got strong 300 ping, don't worry.
Yeah, I'm fucking ridiculous, dude. I got 238. Like, what a joke. Fucking smelly Euro servers. 286.
I think that might be an Ellie on number 3, actually. They might be running Fight Push.
No, Marvin and Steph BFF is fucking a Mesmer.
Is it Mesmer?
I'm 90, well, not 100, but I'm like 80% sure.
Well, make sure you just, like, hammer the midline or something. Yep.
Well, yeah, I'm AFK and Prot Monk. You guys can do whatever you guys need to do.
I'm staying
back, right?
Of course.
They're running out portal. All of them are portal, I think. Yep, they're all out portal.
They always do that.
Fucking AFK
that.
Spike, we're dead.
Derv, Ranger, Mesmer, Necro. Ranger, Necro, Mesmer.
They always go through portal.
They always go through portal.
They're not going
through portal. They're not all through portal. It looked like a bunch of them were. How many are portal, Annie?
Team. They ran out portal and then all ran to main team.
Oh, okay, okay.
No, fucking Euro push.
I'm coming to main team.
We're fucking number 8 here.
That's fine, I'll be there in a second. Just chill.
Can you remove cripple on 1 so I can get a flag in or no?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay.
I need to get this in so Hawk can come. Alright, it's in.
Okay, I'm going through portal.
He looks out.
2-1.
They're holding, they're not even capping. We're gonna be so fucking far ahead.
They're going back in the number 8. They're going back in the number 8.
Yep, push them now. Push them hard.
Just kill him, yeah. KDN 8, watch out.
Prot Monk's on the ground.
EPI, fucking.
Prot Monk's on the ground again.
Oh shit.
Yo, can I get Aura?
Cliff Essence.
Prot Monk's on the ground again.
I'm here.
I got.
Okay, the cap.
Prot Monk's on the ground again.
The cap.
He's on. Prot Monk's almost dead.
The heal
him fucking stripping. Stripping him now.
Necro down.
Yep, they're almost dead already. Let's go. Yeah.
Where's their fucking flag?
The flag is coming back to main now.
Prot Monk's like 3-2-1. Damn it.
Ah! Or wrong person.
Hey, someone get on the flagger down here.
Knocking Prot. Prot's on the ground.
Oh fuck.
He desensed my death.
Do I need to go
again?
Yeah, you need to run flag. You need to run flag.
Prot's still on the ground.
Free version.
I'm careful.
Oh, wait, you didn't go run a flag right after that first one? Oh god, we're so
it's
far.
Fine.
No. We gotta kill
it's okay, we're fine.
Can we get on this flagger in the back?
I'll get on it right now.
Okay.
They're not capping, they're holding again. Okay, that gives us an advantage as long as we don't die. Cross on the ground. Cross on the ground again. Ryan blocked.
Done these guardians in a second.
Rip on the flagger.
Hey. Glyph of Essence. Fucking diversion. Watch out.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
They have something running because they have their flagger sitting here.
Prot's on the ground again?
No, they're just
this dervish is completely camping me all game. Fuck. Okay, there we go.
Remove Prot stance, knocking Prot again.
They're just sitting here with the flag though. There's no getting a flag in.
Yeah, this will be really good for us. They're going back to run now the Necro, so we can we have a long
on the Necro.
So all of our pressure is going to go away.
No, they're running on their Necro.
That's what I'm saying, so all their pressure is going to go away. Yes.
Oh, their pressure, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I've got Prot's on the ground.
I'm going to play defensive right now.
No, play full offensive.
Okay.
Right now.
Play full offensive.
They're not, definitely not going to kill.
Try and kill whatever's holding the flag. The number 8's holding,
so. 3-2-1. Glyph of Essence is up, by the way. Careful. Mm-hmm.
Cap.
Capping. I'm going to run again.
Mm-hmm. I got poison D-shot. We should be good.
Dev hammer on 1. Fuck me, why are you just dev hammering me from nothing?
They're gonna be ahead on flags.
Oh, fucking.
They're not, they're behind. Oh, what?
No, because their Necro already ran back.
Yeah, I know, but he's
pretty
just
even. It's pretty even.
Yeah, it's pretty even. We're fine.
Okay, they're all pretty much full. Yeah.
Removing stance on Prot Monk, knocking Prot. Oh my god.
Flaggers coming.
Hey, what's up, son?
What
can you start like crippling monks and stuff in between?
Yeah.
The monks are just running in circles endlessly.
3-2-1.
Did you shut my heal burst?
He's wounding.
KD. Again.
Can I get a Guardian again?
KD again.
We're getting low on facility than they are.
Punk's getting pushed. We don't want to go back room. I need a Guardian on 8. Hello.
Yes, I was KD. Didn't you hear me?
Yeah, they're under like zero
on Necro.
I see that. Necro here. And they're running on their Necro again, so we should go back up, but we're not able to kill the damn thing.
Can our Ranger push their Necro
then
or something?
I'm
we need to make some sort of change because we're not dealing any pressure to their team.
Why can't you push?
Diversion, I can stand.
Yeah, I'm okay with us running on a Derv. You wanna run on a Derv?
Yeah, we can run on Derv, it's fine.
Okay,
okay, Moto, go run. Moto, go run.
Run the long way there, I think.
For sure. I'm linebacking for a second. Go ahead and spread poison and shit.
Yeah.
No, it's
a Glyph of Essence is up, watch out.
Yes. Yeah, nice.
Hawk 3-2-1 is almost dead. Knocking, deep wounding. Oh, he just got healed right when I did that.
Okay.
Divert him IRC.
They're Monk is going back.
It's fine, the Necro.
We're okay, we're okay.
Oh, they're handing off flag. They're handing off
flag, yeah.
Yeah, cripple that Monk. Cripple that Monk out of range. Kill this 3-2-1. The number 8's out of range. Keep him crippled as long as you can.
Do you want me to double run?
He's got Mind Touch.
Yeah, we should double run.
Okay, I'm going back.
Cross on the ground.
For 7 so low.
Yeah, we have no damage.
Yeah, Punk go back to Flashlight, the next flag, and Motoko's running the long way. That's fine.
Yeah.
Poison. Ah, poison got up. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
Is your RC out?
Yeah,
yes,
he said it was diverted
a while ago.
Oh, whoops. Okay, my bad.
I do shot the version.
They have Glyph of Essence, so just Glyph of Essence is diverting.
Yeah, I got it.
Reverse is almost bad.
Okay, I'm just knocking
now.
Warriors.
I'm playing really defensive.
Yeah, I am too. I'm just linebacking for now.
Okay, we should be ahead on flags. Did they double run
in? Yeah, they're double running now. They're bringing a flag and going back for another one.
Necro's
they're going to be holding then.
He's not holding. Alright, they got a range run. Honk.
He got a Dervis now?
Dervis is going on. Flagger.
Has anybody ran back yet? I don't think they've
really.
No, they haven't sent anybody.
Yeah,
no, I'm talking about them.
Who? They did,
they're
yeah.
They're Monk. They're number 8.
Oh, they're Monk's back. Okay.
Oh, that's why they're not holding.
Diversion on me. Popping.
Oh, this guy's downstairs.
Bomb's almost dead.
Dropping.
So they're bringing a flag right now, the number 8 down bottom.
Okay,
dude.
I do shot their Glyph of Essence. That might be a glyph.
Nice.
Help. Big diversion's up.
They don't have anybody back for flag now, currently.
They're under pressure.
Okay, they're.
The heal monkey pulls.
Got a Ranger coming on me.
Yeah.
I'm being linebacked.
Oh,
that's Dutch.
Heal monkey pulls. Prop monk on the ground again. He's really low.
They shot my heal best.
That, oh, fuck this guy.
Can I get a condition here? Any condition so I can knock him?
They're running on the Necro, the faster.
I'm trying.
Docking, thank you. Docking,
again, keep
moving.
Trying to get their guard.
You want me to run
more.
Now? You want me to run? Or try
yeah,
to go?
We should run.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, fuck, I'm going over.
Cripple on one.
Our
heal burst
over. Are you already running? Okay.
Okay, my heal burst is back there.
The shadow.
Oh, you're out of my range.
We're in trouble.
No,
I'm going back to linebacker.
You guys see the linebacker right now?
Yeah, I'm going back. I'm running. Mm-hmm. I'm running for the number 2 right now. As fast as I can.
I don't have Shogun in it.
I'm knocking him.
They're
poisoned. Number 2 has stability.
We should be good right now.
I'm switching to Ranger temporarily.
So the Necro is already back with the flag, so we should probably double run.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm on it.
I have my flag right now. I have one.
Yep.
Yeah, we want to double run though.
Oh, okay.
They're playing really. They're playing really safe.
Yep. So just start dealing damage, Necro. Start dealing damage.
The Necro has three, both vessels out. By
two.
The
tell me
one.
When you're there before I come.
Divert my Sig Ranger.
On bot.
I was linebacking the Mesmer, so.
They're going back with
something.
They're going back to the Monk. They're running
the
flat again.
Oh, nice. We can kill them.
Okay, I'm trying. I'm crippled.
Fucking Monk.
Okay, I'm capping
that. Fucking Monk.
Mm-hmm. Damage here, 3-2-1, strip it at four. Nice guardian D shot. Nice.
Heal. So they only have one guardian.
Division, I'm at six.
They're so low. Damage here on prop monk. 3-2-1, removing stance and knocking.
Okay, here comes their monk downstairs.
Prop monk's on the ground.
Yeah, monk's about to be KD'd right here. God's guardian.
Yep, prop monk's
damage,
on the ground
damage,
too.
Damage.
Do you have
nice.
Guardian?
Dead. 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 Prop monk's 3-2-1 right here.
He pulls.
Oh, he packed it. Prop monk's real low still.
Stripping. They're pushing out Dervish.
Yeah, they have a necro.
Wait,
no,
it's American
Dervish. Right,
drop
now.
It.
No, it's not. It's not. It's not. It's Euro. It's Euro.
Oh, well. I got it.
What chunk?
Their necro's leaving right now to run flag.
I'm
moving
purple.
Stance on prop monk and knocking prot. Prot's really low. Stance on prop monk, knocking prot. Never mind.
I'm going
to
run, I guess.
Game. Oh, prot it balls. Damage.
Glyph of Essence.
Q knocking and deep wounding.
Stripping.
Damn, so
close. I'm running now.
Oh,
he's
so dead still.
I'm KD'd the
heal
monk.
Yeah, I got you.
Prop monk's on the ground again. Yep, stay on it. Knocking prot again. Did that catch him? Stay on that monk.
Nice bolts.
Prot on the ground too.
Oh, shit.
Q knocking prot monk. Prot's on the ground again. Keep wounding prot. Oh, he's dead.
Here. CC is already out.
Kill it.
I'm crippled.
Nice.
Got it. Right there.
Back on prop monk.
Nice.
Yes.
Dervish down.
Right now. 3-2-1. Prop monk right now. Knocking prop monk. No, he's
pop
balance.
All these fucking minions.
One on the flagger.
Yep. About to knock prop monk again.
Yep.
I got
the
version on me.
Yeah, he's going to push his flag.
Knocking prop monk.
Get his flag.
Prot's on the ground.
Let me get this necro.
Flagger.
Come on.
Fucking, he's blocked.
Knocking prop monk again as soon as I can get in range. Prots on the ground.
They got poison up.
Yep.
Flagger.
They res Derv.
They just res Derv. Prot 8 balls. Knocking prot again. Prot stall on the ground.
Are they running already?
Probably not.
Necro might go back, but he's not. Nothing going on yet.
Yeah, I won't run yet.
Yeah, just get the pressure up.
Prot's almost dead.
Snare him on. Yeah, he's going.
Yeah,
trying to leave.
There's Glyph Essence up. Glyph Essence up.
Alright, go right now, Honk. Honk, go right now. Damn, it just got really quiet in here. Hi, friends.
But their heals back if I'm on it.
Knocking prot.
Hey, they're gonna push.
Prot's on the ground.
Yeah, I got the push.
Prot's
on the ground again.
What's pushing me?
There's nothing.
Nothing.
Prot's on the ground again.
Their ward is pretty low.
Prots on the ground again.
Don't worry about it.
It's like fucking poison camp wars.
Welcome to Guild Wars 2016, man. Monks are also shitty. We have to line back. Derv's going back to double run. Madoka leave right now. Derv's going back to double run. Actually, no, our number 8.
Shall we kind of just kill them? Yeah, I can.
Yeah, they don't have a necro or a Derv.
Alright, I'm going back. I'm going back.
I got fucking interrupted on my deep wound.
Derv's coming back.
Alright, I'm coming back.
He's staying in the base. He's fine.
Okay.
Oh my god.
It's too risky,
yeah,
I think.
Fine. Just, oh my god, we're so far behind on flags now. Why didn't you just leave?
No, we're not. We're still.
No,
they have the necro.
They already have somebody standing in base now.
Well, I don't know, man. Like, they have four damage here.
It's too late now. Yes.
I'm gone.
Go. Yeah, it's too late now because fucking. God,
it's better. It's like they. That's what they've been doing. It's too risky. Like.
It's not too risky. They're missing two damage.
He diverted my signet. They're pushing.
Sorry, I didn't see the push.
He can't do anything,
man.
Yeah, I'm going back for that.
They're gonna die for this.
You gotta try and kill them right now.
I have no signet.
Alright.
Wait, you have no signet of suffering? Oh god.
Right, but this is good.
Strip next guardian here, Honk. Strip next guardian here.
Yeah.
Strip it.
I have a good build to defend this.
Hey, Bulls, deep wounding. Knocking again.
Nice.
KD later. Heal on. Heals on the ground. I got next knock too. Next knock. Prot's down again. Heal down.
Diversion on two. Don't worry about it.
We didn't lose anything.
They have no monks.
He's trying to pack.
Let him pack. We can get a pack time kill.
Get this. There's monk right here.
Yep. Kill that monk.
I have full Adren, but I'm getting their warrior. I want the warrior.
I'm gonna kill the heal monk. I'll kill number 8 then. Watch this. Okay. We can still kill him. There's still 2 of them. Kill this monk. 3, 2, 1. He's gonna eat the fattiest bulls. I'm calling it in advance. No,
did that
get
blast?
Knocking? No,
the
oh, yeah, he's got ability and
Aegis. Oh, I should have ran a flag.
He just got
I'm going to run a flag.
Here in 3, 2, 1.
Oof, huh?
It's okay, the monk's got a shit ton of DP from that, as long as you get a flag.
They have no RC.
I'm on their flag.
Yeah, stay on him, stay on him, yep.
I'm going for him.
Okay.
Honk, come the main way. Honk, come the main way.
Main way? Okay.
Yeah, main way.
There's people in the core?
Yeah. Okay. No, they're pushing out our front door, I mean.
Ranger. Oh, what happened there? Okay, watch positioning, that's fine. Three, two, one.
Yo, they have three guys pushing. Four guys pushing.
Let's kill them again, just like last
necro,
time. Where is everybody?
Their necro's going back for a flag.
Right now? Okay.
Oh, he just separated my strip. I'm running play again.
He's almost dead. Come on.
Yeah, Frost on the ground. Frost on the ground again. You're fine. Aegis went off, but he's still on the ground. Frost on the ground again. Keep killing him.
Just missing everything and being lined right now.
Damn it.
We lost the footman from that.
I'm running play again. I'm going to need
their
to run.
Their Frost's like almost dead still.
This guy's coming footman in the back.
Problem is I don't have fucking enraged.
Yeah, we lost footman.
That's fine, I don't give a shit about footmen, hello?
Yeah, but now they're gonna push real hard.
They'll just die for it. They died last time, what?
Alright, good.
Just
kill him. 3, 2, 1, kill this bitch.
Right.
Shield
removed,
guardian.
Knocking. Yes. Frost on the ground. Frost on the ground again.
Guardian on 7 as well. You have a strip.
Frost on the ground again. You ate a fatty ass bull. Frost almost dead. Frost almost dead.
He's fucking fused.
He just fused, like, in front of my face.
Mm-hmm. Frost on the ground again. Frost almost dead.
I took
one
of their
guardians
down.
He diverted
down.
My fucking hammer bash. What a faggot. Frost on the ground again. He ate every single bull strike in the history of mankind.
This heal does
I'm just grabbing the flag.
They're running on the necro the fast way.
Diversion on 2.
I'm going fast way, I guess. Can I go fast way?
Yeah, that's
fine.
Yes,
they're all in our front. Of course you can.
Okay.
Well, Glyph of Essence is up. Watch out.
Can we get ahead on flags again?
Yes, Motoko, you can go back right now. Motoko, go back right now. We don't have enough pressure. Oh, probably the biggest baddie boss!
Hey, what's going on up here?
200 damage. I don't know. You need to come back, number 8.
Can I get some?
You need to come back, team. Number 4.
It's fine.
Come on, I count.
Should be fine against this one person.
Are you going back?
Yes, Motoko's already back, right?
No. I'm just going to hold then. I'm just holding then until you get there.
Okay.
They're mesmerist leaving to hand it off the flag from the necro.
Yeah,
I'm going to the necro. Damage here. Join 3, 2, 1. Yep, damage on the necro. Are you serious?
Yep, no.
They're going to be pushing us. They're going to be pushing us with a ranger and a dervish.
I'm running next flag after Moto. Stay here. I'm running next flag.
Oh, I was just going to go back on
those. My forceful bull, my fail, and my enraging charger diverted. Let me run it.
Well,
Mesmer's just doing nothing but camping.
You're like the worst thing to run flag on there, because you have nothing.
Yeah, Manoko's just gonna hand me the flag, and I'm just gonna push it in, and that's it.
Well, we need our RC back here then, or our draw back here.
Yep.
Because they're gonna push this super, super hard.
I cannot do nothing.
Just give me a guardian, and then RC me, and it's over. Like, I don't understand.
Wait, that's what I'm saying.
Glyph of Essence is up.
Seriously?
Okay. I'm running this flag in, I'm already gone, it's fine. And then Motoko, get ready to pick it up. I'm gonna cap there in like 5
they're
seconds.
They're relatively pressured.
Cripple on one.
My RC is great, so you have to draw it.
Okay, it's fine. I'm in. Thank you.
Being linebacked.
Okay, there you go. I'm back. All right, all of my skills are back except for enraging charge. So that's perfectly fine.
Well, the proper pop down.
Oh my God, that's right, the fattiest pulse. They're linebacking. They're dying. They're dying apparently because they're linebacking. Going to that prop one. Prop one stance remove.
I just diverted my dash.
That's fine. Who cares? Propagated the fattiest balls in history!
I'm fucking at those guys.
Kill the dervish! Drop flag! Okay, never mind. Keep it.
There he is, look at this damn! Kill him! There's just fucking.
Okay, drop flag!
Fucking diversion!
I guess you can run in, that's okay.
Never mind, run in.
Seven just casting skills only on himself.
Watch four! Why aren't we monkeying? He's like right there. It's that 30 DP in our ranger now, that cannot happen anymore.
Do you have lightning reflexes on your bar?
This guy is stance removed. Monk stop.
I'm going on a flag.
Myers
is
diverted again.
Are you? Okay.
All right, heal me.
Do we have to linebacker?
I'm trying, but I need to get healed as well.
Okay, I'm linebacking Mesmer.
I'll keep being careful.
He just got stability, switching to the warrior. Warrior on the ground.
Nova caught you.
Dervish just died?
Just died.
I killed the Dervish.
Okay.
Who has Sig on their team? This is the pack?
I think they're out of Sigs now.
Okay, it's probably just the pack then. Oh god. I'm using the stance. I'm using the stance.
Do you have lightning reflexes?
No.
Yes.
Okay. Ranger, stop.
Fucking kill! Shut up! 3, 2, 94! Get fucking the asshole!
Look at this range of our measures.
Is that they're bringing Flag and a Necra?
Okay, dancer move, Rotomo. Dancer move, knocking that prot monk. Prot's on the ground, Kegas strip.
It's not on the ground.
Diversion is coming.
No! No! Okay, I didn't divert a skill. I'm going to
Okay, I'm going to get this guy's fucking guardian.
Prot monk 3, 2, 1. Knocking prot.
Oh, I got guardian!
Yes, knocking prot. Prot's on the ground. Knocking prot. It's perfect.
This measure's under a lot of pressure. Holy shit.
I'm cripping that.
Yeah, I'm on him.
Diversion on number 2, don't worry about it.
Oh!
Guess the egg is though. Heal Monk has fucking
AOS. Okay. Prot Monk's got balanced up, just about to remove it. They're really low, guys. Keep the pressure up.
I'm on Prot.
Heal ate a patty board.
God damn.
Diversion on
Here,
two.
3, 2,
they're holding.
One.
What do they have back? Oh, they just based a Dervish.
Kill him!
Hold it and kill. Hold it and kill. Fuck it.
Oh,
hold
I already capped. I already
oh,
capped.
It's too late.
It's okay. It's okay.
3, 2, 1. Kill, 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 kill.
We still killing then?
Yes.
Yeah,
go,
kill
go, 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 go. Look at this.
Strip
him.
Here.
Nice. Knock again. Prot Monk on the ground.
Heal Monk's dead.
Watch out, Ranger. I think they're gonna go for a Ranger, probably.
Get the pact if you can.
Where's it at?
Two.
Call it right
I know
now.
Number two is pact.
Remove stance.
Kill them.
It's gone. Stance is off. Knocking. Prot Monk's on the ground.
What? Diverted.
Remove stance.
Dervish back. He's packing.
Yeah,
packing.
Yeah, he's knocking. He's knocking me.
Oh,
I got off. It's fine. It's fine. Heal Monk, 3, 2, 1.
I have to go
left.
I have to go run.
Oh,
okay.
Deep wounded.
Do you want to kill the Ranger? The Ranger's kind of.
Jesus, man.
Yeah.
All right, go run. Fuck, we lost. We lost so much.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna go run.
Removing stance.
I'm running.
Are you
running?
Okay.
Knocking again. On the ground again. Knocking a third time. On the ground again.
Jesus, dude.
Fucking yep. Kill this. I'm soloing this fucking heal mob.
Oh,
removing stance, man. Jorn. Moving stance.
Removing Jorn.
Heal Monk? Oh, I'm getting lineback. I'm getting lineback now.
Call your target on the Heal Monk, and I'll
Thank
get
you.
Over there.
Oh my god, Prot Monk hit the fattiest bowls. He's about to take 3 knocks. Prot Monk's on the ground. Prot Monk's on the ground again. Took out my guardian
Heal
on his own. Prot Monk's on the ground
sorry,
again.
Buddy.
Deep wounding Prot Monk. Prot Monk's almost dead.
You're getting fucking shit on.
Their team is hurting.
Yes, they're really hurting. Prot Monk's so low, guys, right here. Eat fatty balls! Oh my god! So
I'm P-blocked.
Oh,
he balanced. Hit mine, but it didn't count.
It balanced, yeah. I'm gonna remove his bounce stance. He's still almost dead. They're still so low. Linebacker,
oh,
two. What? Watch six. Holy shit.
What the fuck keeps taking my bounce spirit?
Why is he blocking everything? He has nothing on him.
Mm-hmm. Removing stance on Prot Monk. Knocking Prot Monk.
I went to
I'm holding.
Oh, fucking fast cast.
Damage here. Damage here.
Mm-hmm. Well,
I'm crippled.
Right here.
They've got flag in. They've got flag here in a necker.
Oh, no.
Knocking prod.
Bring him fuse.
Prot's on the ground. Knocking prod again. Never mind. I got blocked 6 times in a row. Prot's on the ground.
We're gonna be behind the flag. Holy shit, man!
Guys, that's the 4th, 3rd time now. Monk, spawn. It's the only character they spike. Can't we just sit on him and watch him?
Interrupted our death pack.
Yeah, his casting is so good.
Yeah, we don't have any signets left. He's now fucking 45 DP.
Cap.
I'm capping.
Third fucking time, the same character. We're gonna lose because of that Ranger.
Guardian's diverted.
It's impossible to keep him up now.
Oh.
We have no pressure anymore. Just switch to linebacking.
Stripping.
Go run a flag, somebody.
I'm working.
Tuck is already running.
Okay.
I'm following.
I'm doing it right now.
Okay, I'm gonna say main.
I'm just knocking everything that I can. How much fucking DP do you have?
41.
Jesus fucking Christ. You have like 200
now.
Life.
Did you say 31?
No, 41.
40?
Oh, 41.
They're running to our Ranger.
He's packed her. They're
I
running to our Ranger.
Reflex,
you just debilitated me with everybody on our Ranger. Jorn.
No, he's fine. Just go. Just let Jorn do his job.
That's the stability you because the warrior was
right,
two.
Listen. We got 5 minutes left.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize it was already a fucking 23 minutes.
Yes.
Which number three? Which
I'm
number
going.
Three?
I'm going back for next.
So
leg.
I would stay back as a ranger and just degen them in our.
Yeah. We can just keep our ranger back. That's good.
Ranger push necro, yeah. Ranger push necro. Stay
wow,
back.
He's got a lot of DP.
Yeah.
Ranger
has to stay back in the background now.
I think ranger necro on our base and three front in there
good.
As a healer. Yeah.
I don't know if we're gonna wipe them. We can try a little bit more.
Don't they?
We can play a little more conversative if we want.
Watch Ranger.
The Necros are now going back for a flag.
Because they're making this last until...
Oh shit, this guy's almost at 3-2-1, deep winding. Oh my god, he almost...
They're running on the Necro again, a long way.
Yeah, they're gonna make this last until 28.
How many both of our footmen are down?
Yeah.
Because they have a way better way to get into our base than we do then.
It's okay, you can just run through portal.
I'm P-blocked.
Watch him.
I don't have a stance.
Okay. Oh, fuck. That's after time. I need a fallback.
That is all my props on that.
You guys literally threw this game by just not healing our ranger. Like that.
Yo, it's not over yet. It's not over yet. Chill out.
That one positional mistake.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not over yet. Just set up a 28. Set up a 28.
Yeah, set up a 28. We should be fine.
Okay, I'm running through portal. I'm running through portal to our base. We should start running to their base. Guys, run to their base. Run to their base. Have our Necro run through portal to our base as well.
I'm going. Hey,
as long as we have our pit, we should be fine.
Guys, send out two heals to their base. We gotta send two monks to their base.
Oh, wait, no.
You're running the wrong way, monks. Jorn, you're running the wrong way. Come this way to their base. Jorn, come on, man.
I must be stuck.
No, just go through. Go through. I'm in their base.
Yeah, two monks push to their base. Number 6 and 7 push to their base.
So hectic.
They're pulling knights. They're about to pull knight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you try and.
We're just gonna die. We don't have any monk in their base.
You have
guys.
Two monks. You should have two monks. I mean,
we have
we don't have any monks here.
We have no monks in their base.
Where are
we
monks?
Crypts by the.
I mean, we're the base either, so like, why are
you guys are. Why are you guys so fucking retarded?
Just
stop
don't die
being
after time.
Down syndrome patients.
Just don't because die after time.
It's because all of you are talking at TS. I have no idea what's going on.
I told you exactly what to do, man.
You were supposed to go to their base.
Run. Listen, run all our damage at portal. Run all our damage at portal. Number 8 stay in our base. Shut the fuck up and listen. Run all our damage at portal. Keep number 8 in our base.
They're body blocking. We can't.
We can. No, let's do it. Do it now. Do it now.
Did they get any lore damage?
No, they didn't. Go.
What are they doing then? Let's go.
Push. All our damage. Then two monks. Then two monks.
6 and 7. Go.
Alright, go to their base. There's no point in killing. Go to their base. Let's go. We need a monk with us.
Okay, we can win this. We can win this.
I'm just dying.
We don't have monks with us.
Where the fuck are our monks? I mean...
Right here, heal me.
Hey!
You guys understand what's going on. You're just talking.
We're still good. Heal. We're good. Can you heal me? No?
I'm a prop monk. I can't heal you.
I mean, they have two monks in our base, so we have to survive and kill the solo monk. But
yeah,
I guess that's game.
Yeah,
I'm gonna die in our base.
Yeah, they got pressure.
Necro's down.
Are you almost dead? We can end this game if we kill this. Their power res isn't here. Winding, he's dead. In the game.
Ranger, yeah, do you have a res?
They're ending it.
We still have two monks. Bodyguard Lord, if we beat them, we can do it.
Ranger, do you have a res?
We don't need a res. We have two damage. Yeah, we can't do it. Our Lord's gonna die, though.
What a clusterfuck.
No, it's just like, we had a free win! No, I don't care about that. Why weren't you in range of our
Oh
ranger?
Shit, what the fuck am I up? What the fuck? Why did you tell me you were resing me? Why did you tell me you were resing me? What the fuck?
What was going on their base?
Oh my god. You guys
Why did you say you were resing me?
Are you guys incapable of speaking English? We're all American. You guys need to fucking talk. You guys are the